If God wishes it, I shall resign by the 22nd of April, before the 22nd of this month. The elections due for the 6th of June will not be postponed. 90% of Mauritanians want these elections. It is the choice of the people.